Okay. Review lesson. Activity number 6. Rules at school. Complete with words from the box. We have to use can, can't, must, mustn't. Okay? Can, poder.
¿Es que era?
A las
can't,
de la tarde, viejo.
No poder.
¿Quién?
Must, deber. Mustn't, no debes. Okay? We have to complete the sentences. Tenemos que completar las oraciones. For example, in letter A, Rodrigo Luis, letter A or number one, we
mustn't eat in the class.
Dije Rodrigo Luis. Rodrigo Luis, can you repeat? We
mustn't eat in the class.
Okay, pero en number one no dice eat, dice drink soda during the break in the yard.
We can drink soda during the break in the patio.
Okay, vas a cambiar esta palabra. Delete patio, delete, y vas a colocar yard. Okay. Change, please. Cámbialo. We can drink soda during the break. Okay? This is a rule or this is a prohibition?
Rule.
Rule. Yes, correct. Rule. Okay. Next. Letter B or number two?
Can't. Teacher, it's can't.
One moment.
Can't.
Fabricio, yes, can you repeat? We?
You can't eat in the class.
No, Fabricio, no dice you can't. El pronombre que dice es we. En ningún lado dice you.
We can eat in the class.
In the class no dice. We can eat in
class.
In class. In class. Tienen que leer bien. No coloquen palabras que no están en la oración. En ningún lado dice in the class. In class. In class. We can eat in class.
Miss, ¿qué página?
Ya lo dije. Number three. We bring our books.
We must.
Debemos.
We must bring our books to school.
Yes, correct. Number four. We
must
pay attention to the teacher.
We must pay attention to the teacher.
Okay, we must pay attention to the teacher. Number five.
We mustn't throw paper to the floor.
Yes, correct. Very good, los que dijeron mustn't. Throw paper, arrojar papeles, okay? To the floor, al piso. We mustn't throw paper to the floor, okay? Now, let's repeat again. Ahora vamos a volver a repetir, okay? Ariadna, number one. Francesca, number one.
We can drink soda during the break in the
in the playground.
The playground.
Very good. Fabiana, number two.
We can't eat in class.
Very good. Maelo, number three.
We must bring
our books
to school.
Okay. Misha, number four.
We must pay attention to the teacher.
Very good. Rodrigo León, number five.
We mustn't dirt paper to the floor.
Okay, Rodrigo, repeat after me. Throw paper.
Throw paper.
To the floor.
To the floor.
Very good. Alexander, number one again, please.
We can drink soda during the break in the playground.
Very good. Idania, number two again.
We can't eat in class.
Me?
Very good. Alexa, number three. Come on, Alexa, number three. We
must bring our books to school.
Very good. Gadiel, number four.
We must pay attention to the teacher.
Okay, very good. Kaydelin, number five. Kaydelin, number five. Kaydelin no está atenta. Osvaldo, number five. Oh my God. Luan Untol, number five. Come on.
We mustn't
throw
paper. To the floor.
Very good. Excellent. Good. Mm-hmm. Activity number seven. Circle the right sentence. Okay? Sorry, one moment. Voy a compartir. Puedes encerrar con colores si quieres. Okay? Famous people in the past. Mark the correct options, okay? The correct option. Number one. Number two. Number three. Number four. Okay, for example, in number one, Shakespeare wrote or didn't write Otello. Okay, you have to circle the correct answer. Sorry, the correct word. Encerrar la palabra correcta. Puede ser wrote o didn't wrote. Okay, estas oraciones que tú estás leyendo en estos momentos, ya lo hemos hecho anteriormente. Recuerda que esto es a review lesson, ¿ok? Es un repaso de lo que hemos hecho anteriormente. Esteban, do you know the correct word for number one? Can you tell me the correct word, please?
Shakespeare wrote Otello.
Very good. Good. It's correct. Very good, Esteban. Shakespeare wrote Otello. Perfect. Number two, Ariana Milla. The Chinese. made or didn't make the first fireworks?
Made.
Solo dices made, no dice nada más, no hay otra oración, no hay otra palabra.
The chance make
the
first fireworks.
Se te escucha bien bajito. The Chinese made the first fireworks. Ok. Made. The answer is made. Made. Next. Leonardo da Vinci. Painted or didn't paint the Mona Lisa?
Painted.
Yeah.
Leonardo da Vinci painted the Mona Lisa.
Correct. Leonardo da Vinci painted the Mona Lisa. This is a correct word. Painted. Number four, Chabuca Granda. Composed or didn't compose La Flor de la Canela?
Composed.
Chabuca Granda composed La Flor de la Canela.
Correct. Very good. Composed. Chabuca Granda composed La Flor de la Canela. Correct.
Perdón por llegar tarde, no tuve internet, me tuve que correr porque no tenía ningún internet. Fui a la casa de mi tía.
Ok, pero ya hemos hecho la primera actividad. Estamos en la número dos. Ok, voy a volver a preguntar para ver si están atentos, ¿ok? Mateo Pinedo. Silence, please, silence. Mateo Pineda, number one, please. Shakespeare
wrote Othello.
Very. Silence, Kiarita. Circle. Encierra la respuesta correcta. Ok. Good, Mateo. Gianluca, number two. Gianluca, number two. The Chinese.
Didn't make the first fireworks.
Yes, correct. Stefano, Valentino, number three. Leonardo. Come on, Stefano. Oh my God. Mijael, number three. Leonardo da Vinci. Hurry up, the time is over.
Hola.
Y Dania, number three.
Leonardo da Vinci painted the Mona Lisa.
Okay.
Teacher.
Álvaro, number four. Álvaro, come on, number four.
Yo quiero hacer.
Valentino Pumayali, number four.
Chabuca Granda compuso La Flor de la Canela.
Very good, composed. Perfect. Una alumna me preguntó si se marca. Bueno, yo lo marqué para que no leas, ¿ok? Lo incorrecto. Lo que está marcado es lo incorrecto. Ahora, acá dice famous people in the past. Personas famosas en el pasado. ¿Okay? Solamente tienes que encerrar. Si lo has marcado con una X, ok. Déjalo así, no hay problema. ¿Ok? Next. Page number. What is next?
77.
Number eight.
Questions
about a future holiday. Okay. Pregunta sobre. Question about future holiday. Complete. Where are you traveling? Where are you traveling? I'm traveling to Iquitos. Are you going alone? No. I'm going with my sister. Where are you staying? I'm staying at a hotel. Listen again, please. Where are you traveling? I'm traveling to Iquitos. Are you going alone? No, I'm going with my sister. Where are you staying? I'm staying at a hotel. Donde dice el C, la letra C, donde está la letra C, cámbialo, please. No es C. Is A, letter A. Okay? Letter A.